birds are falling out. Just, hey.
Hey.
We had to.
Wow. Single freaker ear. Okay, then. Alrighty, then. One. Just the one? Okay.
Yep, I'll be around.
Why are you here?
Yeah?
Hey, Manny.
Hey, I haven't seen you in a while lately. You've been too busy to notice. Nose down.
Work hard, they feed you.
Yeah, camper's life.
Yeah, camper's life. I read a book once, Zen and the Art of Bike Repair. You ever read it?
No, I didn't have a lot of time for books back in the day.
Yeah, I ran a shop, Farewell. Made all the grease monkeys read it. Being a mechanic requires great peace of mind, it said. Try working on an empty stomach. That'll focus your mind.
Manny, I'm looking for a bike.
Yeah? Oh, whoa. You don't want that one.
Why not?
It just came off the truck. I mean, some dumb son of a bitch left it out in the shit. Rusted up good. It rode hard, too. The fool that rode it didn't know shit about bikes.
Is that right?
Yeah, that's right. Shot the hell this one. I mean, he just parted it out. It didn't even have a fuel pump. We could have used that.
Man, fuel pump like this one?
Okay.
Like this one, Manny.
Okay. See, now when I said fool, what I meant was the fools that brought that bike in. See, they didn't tie that shit down properly, so they left it, like, rattling around back there.
Deke, and let's talk.
Looks like you had some trouble. Got hit hard last night.
You brought fresh meat.
Rippers again.
Can you believe it?
Twice now they've been up here.
God.
Some say looking for you and Boozer.
Out in the shit, folks say a lot of things.
Folks around here take care of their own. They go enough days without food. Well, you see how it is.
Lake not holding out?
We get a fair amount of trout. Lake's fed by snowmelt. No one left a stock of fish. Gonna run out sooner or later.
Like everything else.
Used to go hunting out here with the old man. We'd build deer blinds out here, put down salt licks below us, pick them off clean. Some winters had so much venison we couldn't eat it all.
I didn't think that was legal, deer baiting back in the day.
My old man had only one law, the United States Constitution. He could only see us now. America, land of the free.
We are that.
I'm gonna sleep like a queen.
Saw Leon the other day.
Yeah?
He was bringing me something.
Is that right?
Folks here in a lot of pain, Deke.
Oh, Leon. Tuck said that he took off. No one's seen him.
Tell you what. You find his stash. You bring it to me. To me, Deke. You do that, well, we'll see what we can do for you.
The bike that your men stole, that your men parted out.
Salvage, Deke. Salvage.
All right. I'll try to keep that in mind.
By the way, nice hat.
What?
No, this one.
Don't you ever
touch it. Now, hold on. Leon wore a hat like this, didn't he?
Oh, Cope, I swear to God.
Don't. You want to do business in my camp? You start doing some runs for me.
Cope. Ah, shit. Okay. I'm here anyway. What do you got?
Now that's more like it. A group of drifters has been harassing my supply runs. They've moved into the radio tower west of O'Leary Mountain. Isn't that your backyard?
No, it's not, but I'll take care of them.
I thought you might.
I'm not looking for trouble today.
I'm just taking a look.
Not buying today.
Look, Dick, hold up. I just want to say how sorry I am. I didn't know, I swear.
You have any idea how much time I put into that bike? It was a drifter bike, Manny.
I know. I'll make it up to you, I swear. I put together a new one.
You call this piece of shit a bike?
I know, it's not. Look, I'll keep an eye out for more parts. I'll hook you up, I swear.
Okay, and what about my custom gas tank, Manny? You know, the one that I got from my dead wife. You gonna keep an eye out for that one, too?
Jesus, Deke, I'm sorry.
Just get the fuck out of my way.
What?
Say, Manny.
What do you want?
Are you talking to me?
That all you need? All right. Looking for something in particular? What? Not enough credits? Whatever.
Hey, man, I don't want no trouble.
Yeah, whatever, Manny.
I'll be here. Thanks.
I remember when I lived in L.A. It was this.
Drought.
lasted for years. Now it seems like it never stops. Whatever.
Jesus, this isn't a goddamn bike.
Booster, you there?
Yeah, Deke.
How you doing? How's the arm?
Like I said, I'll be fine.
Okay, I'm still gonna head to that Nero checkpoint, find some sterile bandages, ointment, something.
Yeah, sure, whatever. I'm gonna go out, make sure the mountain's clear.
Booster, no, those are third degree burns. You stay there, you rest, okay? I'll be there as soon as I can.
I could use something for the pain.
Yeah, I guess I'll see what I can find, I guess.
St. John, this is Cope. When you get to the tower, our radio uplink has been shut down. I'll pay you for storing.
So these men, you know them, because shutting down Radio Free Oregon seems kind of personal.
Goddamn right it's personal. They used to be a part of my camp. Seems they didn't like the rules against stealing, raping, murdering.
Well, maybe they're like me, just tired of listening to your paranoid truth or bullshit. St. John out.
That's it.
This is it. The Nero checkpoint. I gotta find some shit for Boozer's arm.
Here it is. Come on, you son of a bitch. You better start. Thank you.
fuel can. It's gonna bring them all down on me. Speakers! Where the hell are the speakers?
Sterile bandages. Where the hell would they keep this shit? Yes, sterile bandages. Just what the doctor ordered. Now I just gotta get this back to Boozer. Hello. What's this? Neurotech? Some sort of a injector of some kind? Why the hell not?
Speakers! Where the hell are the speakers?
Boozer, you there? Boozer, goddammit, answer me.
He's not picking up. Where the hell is he?
You should have bugged out with your friends. Welcome to my world, you stupid son of a bitch.
Left, it appears they may have stolen some automatic rifles and a few shotguns. Watch yourself.
Jesus, God, things were hacked up.
I do what I can. No matter.
Do what you can, son.
Hey, Boozer, I, found some shit for your arm. Boozer? Oh, shit. Boozer!
Hey!
Hurry!
Whoa! Oh, shit!
Shit, Deke. Could have blown your goddamn head off.
Look, let me see that arm, huh?
No, I got
this. Come on, let me see that arm.
I got it!
All right!